was that, Jack?
I'm looking for the office of Ward Jansen of the Miami Times.
I work for the Times. This here is Miss Charlotte Bless.
Oh, not for long. Hillary and I are engaged to be married. Everything you need to know about Hillary Van Wetter that's been in the papers is here in these boxes. Now, and our exciting correspondence is in the bottom box. I really just want to thank you for helping me get Hillary out of that hellhole.
Well, I wouldn't go booking honeymoon just yet.
Oh.
But we're all going to fight his sentence in the way it came about.
It's about the murder of Sheriff Collins. I understand the judge allowed testimony based on evidence that he never even saw.
These your paper boys?
Mm-hmm.
What are they gonna do for us?
Deputies say they found the sheriff's body at 6 a.m.
But it was the way he was killed.
That's what makes everybody assume it was you.
I ain't the only one carrying a machete around here.
What really happened?
You look a little young to be a journalist.
You can get your man out of jail, wouldn't you?
You don't know, Sam.
You don't know that. Hillary ain't so bad, and I'm not so good. I've got another side.
Tell him we got Hillary out. Governor's gonna pardon him.
Yeah.
I don't
think I'm gonna lie living in a swamp.
Charlotte sat down on
me. What do you want me to say?
I gotta get out of there, Ward.
You put your hands on me again, I'll mess you up.
Somebody will cut you to the left.
You know what you came for. Not what you want.
Jack, I really messed up this time.
What? Well, give me boy and cheese! You son of a bitch! Come on!
Where you going, paper boy? Ain't no way out of this one.